Welcome to the Coupler.io Academy, where industry experts share tips and tricks on working with data. In this video, we'll show you how to connect Google Analytics to Power BI. Hi, my name is Crystal. There's no denying that the GA4 interface can give you plenty of insights. However, it's also not the easiest platform to work with if you require a lot of custom visualizations. A far better option is to set up a Google Analytics Power BI integration and build an auto-updating dashboard according to all your requirements. You guessed it, I am now going to show you how to do just that, and it will only take a few minutes. To connect both apps, I'll use Coupler.io, a platform that turns complex data into simple reports. You can try it out for free on a 14-day trial with no credit card required. So sign up or sign in if you already have an account and add a new importer. Since you want to get data from GA4 to Power BI, choose Google Analytics 4 as a source app and Power BI as a destination for your data. For starters, give an importer a name. I'm interested in fetching data on my landing pages, so I'll name this Google Analytics Connector accordingly. Next, connect your Google accounts and grant the necessary permissions. Choose a Google Analytics account to fetch the data from and a GA4 property. You can adjust the reporting period. Use macros to fetch data for the last week, month, year, or anything in between, or set a fixed date if you prefer. Now, choose from hundreds of available metrics and dimensions for your report. To the default set of metrics, I'll add two more related to the sign-up goal that we have in GA4. For the dimension, I'll focus on landing pages. At this point, you can create more data sources if you like. Add more GA4 accounts to the mix or blend your analytics with imports from over 70 supported apps, PPC platforms, marketing tools, CRMs, and much more. I'll jump to the next stage. Here, you can preview and transform your data. For example, I'll hide the account name field because it's identical for all rows. I'll also add a filter to only import landing pages with at least 1,000 conversions from GA4 to Power BI. Sort data and add new columns with custom formulas if you'd like. Once you're ready to proceed, jump to the next page. Now, generate and copy an integration URL. Don't jump to Power BI Desktop just yet. You'll need to complete the Coupler.io setup first. Enable an automatic data refresh and choose the frequency that works best for you. The GA4 Power BI connector will follow this schedule and keep your data up to date with no effort on your side. Finally, run the importer. Once the import has finished, jump to Microsoft Power BI. Open the Get Data menu and choose Web as a source of your data. Paste in the importer URL you previously copied and click OK. Give Power BI Desktop a moment to process the query, and soon you'll see your data in Power Query. If everything looks good, click on the Close and Apply button. Microsoft Power BI will create a connection and load the dataset to your report. And now you're ready to build your GA4 Power BI dashboard. Best of luck. And that's it. Now you know how to connect Google Analytics 4 to Power BI. But if you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.